We're in sport mode now. We're gonna go down into comfort, and then let's do Eco Pro. not a big fan of the Eco Pro mode. It puts it in the lowest possible gear, or highest possible gear, and it's lugging the engine quite a bit. So, not really enjoying that. We're going to go back up to Sport Plus, which turns off the traction control and can send, well, I mean, it can do it anyway, but this car is essentially rear-wheel drive and can send up to 40% to the front. Just the paddles. This is CF at 8 speed. Tire squirm. We're on snow tires today because we do have the winter setup. Torque from the N55 is great in this car. It's plenty of punch for what you need it for. And if you're looking for an SAV that can haul kids' stuff and still give you kind of a fun experience on an on-ramp, this is not a bad way to go. Definitely recommend the M Sport package for these seats with these nice big side bolsters. It's a pretty well-balanced chassis. I can feel the tail get a little light under braking. I mean, we didn't push it too hard, but you can definitely tell that, you know, it'll understeer before it oversteers, but if you treat it properly, you can probably get the tail out pretty good on this thing. So thank you so much for watching, liking, commenting, and subscribing. If you're interested in more opinion about this car, go ahead over to Tedward Drives and check out my video in 4K. Don't forget to subscribe to Winding Road Magazine for more. Thank you.